Come back here!
I like the art style.
What is wrong with your color?
Nothing. I want it to look the part.
Okay. Yes, the game looks really good.
Is the game difficult?
Yes. Sometimes it feels very difficult. But also very fun.
These two are the spawn of Satan. Is this the only weapon?
No, there is loads of customization in the game. From weapons that you can level up, to upgrades, and all sorts of unique items.
So, why don't you showcase some of the weapons?
I would. But unfortunately, I lost all the footage.
the...
Just another random NPC?
Unfortunately, yes.
These two must be related to Satan.
Anyway, the game features unique bosses at the end of each chapter. There are currently 10 chapters.
So, do you like the game, or not?
Overall, yes, it is a finished product, well put together. But, there is one major problem with the game.
What is it?
The name? Yes. It's not unique enough. In a market oversaturated with casual games at least, have your name stand out. It will be a shame if this one just passes by.
And unfortunately, it did pass by. At the moment, absolutely no one is playing it.